So ATMs are a real pain in the butt, especially the touch screens. Considering you touch it and it's not actually the one you touched. It's kind of a pain in the butt like that. Yeah, that's part of my headache right there. Jumbo fucking SUVs, diesel engine style, rocking out 0.4 miles to the gallon. Over exaggerating, but you get my point. None of this shit's flat. That person just experienced as they drove over the curb. Person was driving with a sombrero.